They call me a bunga, they poke fun at the accent. You only speak one language, I'm a bunga. They have nots and I have less, I park bench for an address. A bunga, we're always blessed with some bad press. I live in situation average, just a bunga. I share a room with six relatives, we draw heat from a stovetop element.
Bunga. So initially we brought the track Bunga to Anahera, and we already had a concept in our mind visually of what we wanted it to look like. And you know, we're kind of just like, oh, we want something that's simple but artsy. So our idea was pretty much like, could we start off with an extreme close-up and slowly zoom out throughout the duration of the song, so that by the end of it you could see that the person was standing in a lineup at the police station. And you know, she was kind of like, you know, that's cool, but I feel like you kind of highlighting the negatives that we already know. Why don't we try frame it a bit differently and come from a positive perspective and kind of showcase the strengths of our people, like, you know, Pacifica and Polynesian people, and showcase, you know, how important, you know, family is, and you know, culture, traditions. I like how she incorporated history. It was cool that she just even went to the detail of you know, scouting a location that's out in Freeman's Bay that you know, is occupied by a Tonga family, and that's the same family that has lived there, you know, since back in those days during the recession and the Dawn Raid period. She wanted to encompass the Pacifica Polynesian experience here in Aotearoa, and you know, just kind of highlighting you know, the negative attitudes and opinions and beliefs towards, you know, that particular community, and just kind of showcasing it from the perspective of, you know, almost humanizing you know, that group, in terms of just being like a regular family at home doing regular stuff, and then having to deal with this added pressure of the police. And you know, it's real, it's raw, it's honest, and it's confronting. And I feel like it should be confronting, you know, it should be challenging people's you know, thoughts and ideologies. And you know, if it does make you feel uncomfortable, then it's doing its job, you know, because it should, you know, because these are real issues that, you know, people are dealing with. And I feel like, you know, what makes it stand out is it's so relatable. You know, a lot of people deal with racism, discrimination, not just people of that group, just, you know, people in general deal with it in whatever capacity that may be. And I feel like that's why it's relatable, eh? You know, because it's tackling racism.
Until they need us, bungers.